I don't know what's making me not leave. My man chirped my sprint and told me he got something that I ain't gonna believe. So I told him to tell it to me and hurry, make it quick, cause dog, I'm busy. He said, no, you man, Steve, I'm watching the feed every old cake they call cheese. Right in front of the piece of bacon, exact same spot where you got down on one knee. So I said, Steve, where you are? Hopped in my car and called a Need for Speed. Arrived on the scene, couldn't believe what I'm seeing. The woman of my dreams, the homie on my team. Didn't move from the pizza to the ice cream shop, and now he's feeding the cookies and cream. As a little spills on the chin, he's moving on in, she's moving on in. It's torture. I forgave her that very day, man. She told me she'll never do it again, and I said okay. And how important it was for us to stay together and never let things like this get in the way. Then the very next day, I received a freaking text in the form of an essay. It said, there's a videotape on your porch, and if you were smart, you'd pop it in and press play. So, with no further delay, I started making my way. Got to the house and walked on the porch, and hey, you don't say. A tape that says play, as I enter the crib. There's a lump in my throat as I head for the remote. Then I press play. Wait, that's not me. Ariel and my man Jay. Damn. It's torture. But I can't help the fact that she treated me way better than Megan, Chrissy, and Paula. As I sit here in this corner, I suffer from a disorder. You know the type of disorder. You hate a gut, you love her, you're over the fence order. Knowing that she didn't cross the border, but you still find it hard to ignore her. If you ever been in love or all the above, you can understand my horror. And why I felt this relationship has been nothing but torture. This is why I yell. It's torture. Yell, though we're supposed to put our kids through yell.
What you want to talk about?
I'm sorry, okay? I didn't know what I was doing. I was drunk.
Look, the damage is already done.
So where do we go from here?
Nowhere.